Can we just talk about this Luna protein chocolate chip cookie dough bar? Like, what? I just ate it and I was like, so good. Oh, hey guys. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh my gosh, it's like freezing in my room here at my mom's. So I'm like literally wearing her cardigan and it looks really good with this maroon colored shirt. So I mean, you know, because I have a tank top on. So, okay guys, that was kind of a little crazy at the beginning. But I want this video to be happy and good. Unlike the one I just posted as of today, which is on Tuesday, September 20th, but I am filming this day, the day I posted my other one, and this one will probably be up tomorrow, hopefully Wednesday. We'll keep my fingers crossed, but I'm a little more prepared, like, the title of this, you guys can already tell. Sorry, this is kind of all on the place, like I just said. This is Here Is Where I'm At, Part 2, YouTube, and the first one was just Here's Where I'm At and about my life. So if you guys have not seen that and you just found my channel because of this video, hi, welcome to my channel. I used to post videos a long time ago and then I just stopped and then I was vlogging and I'll get to that in a second. And I just decided to do videos again and try to be better and have better videos on YouTube. So I am more prepared. I have stuff written down what I want to say. I might add more stuff to it, but this is just kind of bullet points. So here's where I'm at, YouTube. I'm planning on making more main channel videos. Like I said, I haven't posted videos in a long time except for today. Here's where I'm at on my life, and I wanted to do a follow-up one, which is part two, a video right after that on YouTube. They won't be the best quality videos. Like I said, I want to better, but they won't be the best because I'm using my vlog camera since I don't have a camera right now. But I will get to that in a few. Speaking of vlog, and I already said that, I have a vlog channel, which is called My Life as Caitlin, and I will have the channel link down below in the description so you could find that just in case you forget what I said. I do not have a MacBook. I did have one when I was in high school, and I don't have one, but I do have a gateway computer, and I'm using a movie editor thing, but I forget what it's called. But so I don't have iMovie or Final Cut Pro or whatever the big YouTubers use, and, well, not big YouTubers, but a lot of YouTubers use. I don't have that. I would love to have that because I like MacBooks better, but that I will be getting into just with, like, the camera situation. I'm not sure what days I will be posting. I'm not going to set a date just in case I can't post on that day or I was not prepared, just so I don't disappoint anyone and be like, oh, like she says she's gonna post on Mondays or Wednesdays or something and she didn't post a video, like where's she at? I don't want to set a date right now in this part of my YouTube, like, beginning out again, but hopefully when I get, like, my camera and my MacBook and I kind of know where my schedule's going, then I will try to set a main day. Or if I don't, you know, post, say I say Monday, then if you don't see a video, then I will say, well, my alternative day could be like Monday or Thursday or something like that. Hopefully I will be like I said I'll be posting more on my main channel, this channel, but I will most likely be posting more than that on my vlog channel. It won't be like main channel videos. It's me, like, vlogging every day. Of course, you guys know what vlogs are, vlog channels. Like I said, that's linked down below. Right now, like, if you see this, I am not all the way up to where I want to, or where I'm like at, like, you know, in September here, I just posted one the other day from like my graduation, I think. So I am working on editing, trying to edit. My goal tonight is to do like up to 5 vlogs and then maybe post them tomorrow or work on like tomorrow and the next day. It does pan out. But please be sure to subscribe to both of these channels just in case I post one, like say I post stuff on here and I don't end up posting a vlog in a while, or if I post vlogs and I don't post on here. Just be sure to subscribe so you can know what's going on in my life. And as of right now, I do have a few video ideas that I have done. And I just realized I was recording this and I was going to play music and I am almost done. So I'm going to do it at the end. Oh gosh, my goodness. Ah, I was going to do a song that I've been loving, but you know. But yeah, I do have a few video ideas. I had 4 altogether of right now, but since I knocked out one filmed it Sunday and posted it tonight, and then this one I'm recording and hopefully will go up tomorrow, and then I have 2 more, and I'm going to be having a collabor hopefully with me. She just got a YouTube and I have her stuff linked down on my vlog channel. It is my best friend Carly, and she I'm gonna link her channel down below. She's just been doing, she only posted one as I know, and it's mostly vlogs, so yeah. But me and her have been planning and hopefully things will fall through, and if you don't see that, then hopefully we could do more together. But we have a couple of fall videos like planned out. We just have to film them and do the stuff for them, but we have been talking about it. And the reason why I don't have set dates in my schedule, I'm going to link down, I don't know if I said that, the Here's Where I'm At Now in My Life video, and I talk about this, a job, since I decided not to go to college route, which I talk about that. As of right now, I'm applying to jobs, and so I'm just gonna do part-time because I've never worked like at a job. I've done like little things for other people, like babysitting and stuff like that, but not like out in the world. So I'm gonna just do part-time because I want to, regardless if I work morning or night, I'll only be working part-time. So I might just get the day and then I could film at night, or if I work at night and I can film during the day. So it just depends on my schedule when I get, hopefully get a job soon. I've been praying about it. There's a few jobs that I applied to and a few more I have to. So hopefully I can get a call, or I will call them and do a follow-up. But yeah, that's kind of like where I'm at. If I missed anything, I could always say it in a vlog. If you guys see that soon, I don't even know like when I'll get all caught up, because I keep vlogging because I like to vlog, but I keep getting behind. But that's kind of like my layout and what I think about on my YouTube. I don't think I missed anything, but like I said, if I did, I could always like do another video, or I could do a Q&A if you guys want me to do a Q&A. Like, if you want to get to know me more, or like facts and stuff about me, or just anything. As of right now, I know a lot of people put their Snapchats or like the Instagram, like their social media stuff, but I don't really want that just yet out there, because I mean, it's not personal, but I, you know, like a lot of people like to have a lot of followers and stuff like that, but mine's kind of just for like the people who know me, or like friends and family, or people I've met, like, you know. One of these days I will definitely, I'm thinking about just putting my Twitter out there, since I don't use it as often as I do like Instagram and Snapchat and Facebook and stuff. But I mean, if you already know who I am and you're subscribed, of course I'm not gonna unfollow, I mean, not subscribe, like follow me, I'm not gonna unfollow you. But yeah, So that's it. Here's where I'm at. I'm YouTube. So hope you guys enjoy. And I know this one's kind of boring. And if you saw the last one, it's kind of boring. But I promise things will definitely get better. Like I said, I have 2 videos planned. Well, hopefully. I gotta like film it and get with my best friend if she can. Oh, those two are gonna be like more sit down. Like my videos I'm gonna be doing is kind of more sit down until. Oh, I forgot to say the job thing. Yeah, the reason why I'm getting a job is so I could make money and because since I'm 18, I have to like my parents are still like supporting me and like I get to live with them. But if I don't go to college, then I have to get a job and I don't know. But they're mostly just buying my food and stuff like that. And then for, like, once I get a job, I have to, like, provide for, like, not necessity. So they're providing for necessity, you know. But I have to get, like, if I want extras, like Starbucks and clothes and a camera and a MacBook. But I've been saving for those things. Even though I don't have a job, I have money for my open house. So, yeah. So I think I'm going to shut up for now. And yeah, be sure to subscribe and yeah. Oh wait, I was gonna play the music. Just a little sneak peek. Just a little sneak. Hopefully there's no commercials. This might be the bloopers. I hate commercials. I really do. I'm running fast forward. Look as good as the day I met you. I forgot just where I left you. I was insane. Stay. Play that Blink 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson, okay. What breaks your heart from to sitting in a broke down car and 4 years no call. Now I'm looking pretty in a hotel bar and I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder.